Early this morning, it's about 6:30. We have almost 3 miles in today so far. The trail's been pretty easy though. So there's a camp at 18, which has water. So I'm not sure. Feeling pretty good today. So I'd like to do 20, even if that means dry camping and just hauling some water to the campsite. But should be another awesome day. Oh my God, look at this. Get over here, you can see a bit better. So looking down on Big Bear Lake. Trying to leave camp around like 5:30, hike for like maybe a half an hour in the dark, but the sunrises on trail have just been incredible, and it's just way cooler. I think it's gonna start getting warmer here, so nice to get some miles in before it gets too hot, and then just kind of shade hop the afternoon. But yeah, we'll plan for 18. If I'm feeling really good, then I'll probably do another two more, but I'll check in again in the evening. Baden-Powell. And it looks like there's quite a bit of snow up there still. So ended up doing 19 and a half miles today. Just camped at one of the crossings for Deep Creek. We're gonna hit the hot springs tomorrow, so I'm kinda on the fence if I'm gonna go in there or not. Two of the guys that I'm with are gonna go in there tomorrow, but I might push and try and do another 20. Apparently there's a storm coming in to Baden-Powell on Friday, and it's Saturday now, so timing wise that'll literally put us there for that day. So might end up taking a zero in Wrightwood, but I'll keep checking the weather, see what happens when we get closer to the day. But yeah, it was a great day today. Next day is supposed to be easy too, so yeah, it should be good tomorrow as well. But I'll check in the morning.